Today we're going to talk about setting up GPS offsets when creating a new tractor in the Edge display. So to start, I'm going to start by pushing the wrench with the setup icon on the home screen, and I'm going to push planting in this example. I'm going to select the vehicle tab at the top of the screen, and then I'm going to select the green plus icon to add a new vehicle. For a tractor make, we'll use demo. Push the green check, and for the model, we'll use 100. We'll push the next button, and our vehicle will be named Demo 100. We'll go ahead and push the green check to accept this. Now I want to select my vehicle from my vehicle list, so I'm going to highlight Demo 100, and then I'm going to push the wrench icon. From here, we can push our GPS offsets button. And here we have our GPS offsets. Now for the GPS offsets, we're always going to measure back to the rear axle. The rear axle is just a central reference point on the vehicle. And we'll also measure from the hitch to the rear axle. For the first measurement, it'll be antenna location from rear axle. And in this example, it is 24 inches in front of the rear axle. Antenna location from center line, this is the right to left offset. So since my antenna is in the middle of my tractor, I'm going to leave that at zero. And antenna height from ground, in this case, it's 170 inches. We need to jump over to the hitch tab. We'll measure from the rear drawbar to the rear axle. And in this case, it's 36 inches. And we'll accept that. And then the rear three-point hitch to the rear axle is 33 inches in this example. We'll push the check to accept that, and it's always important to get a tape measure out and get as close as you can with these measurements. If you don't have these measurements correct, AutoSwath may not work correctly. The Edge is going to use these measurements to determine where the GPS antenna is in relation to where product is being applied. So if these measurements are off, our swath sections may not turn on and off correctly, and we may have some issues with mapping as well. We'll push the green check here to accept our measurements. We'll push it again to get back to our planting screen, and we should be all set. For more information on GPS offsets in the Edge display, please consult your Edge user's manual.